most prevalent cause of rape in Nigeria today? What would you say it is?
In fact, what is going on now is something myself cannot even believe after these 7 years I've been creating awareness on this issue. You know, a lot of people said that it's because of poverty, you know, because of a lot of that the condition is so hard and all that, that we are not, you know, getting what we need. Then a lot of parents are not even there anymore to take care of these children. But I don't believe about being poverty in this time, because if you're talking about poverty, I have handled cases of where a child of 4 months was raped. And he will not accept that it's poverty. Because a man who go and rape a child of 4 months old baby, you know, is just alarming and all that. We are not talking about a child of 3 years old, 2 years old, being raped by a man of 40, minus. 50, 60, and they are minors and all that. So I don't believe that he's saying maybe, you know, people talking about years of Nigeria and all that. So me as a person, like recently, there was one that we just handled and all that. You know, these guys, they are somewhere around, you know, Abeokuta Express Road, you know, molesting girls and all that. And it was in Punch newspaper that we published. That was on Saturday. Mm. You know, they just adopted the girl. She was going home around between 8:30 in the evening. And they took her, raped her almost 4 hours. And the owner of the house came out that after all, this is my house and all that. And they do it there almost on a daily basis. Even when the brothers and the other people were like challenging the guys that did it to the girl, because she was in a cold blood and all that. You know, for somebody said, I gave her India him to take. You know, the guy in question should be also be detained, because according to the parents of the girl, they are saying that the police want to release the guy in question. And that was when they have to come and run to us, our office, and we started the case again. But I'm happy the way it's going now, because the truth of the matter is that the girl in question, she's 23 years old, you know, they said that they have been raping women around that area. And I want to use this opportunity that government have to do something about this, especially the police. They have to do something about this. It's getting alarming.